Hey everybody, I'm back. I am back for Five Alive right here on Maori Churr TV. Five Alive, folks. I'm back for Five Alive. What do you know? So I'm gonna just try and pull up the Five Alive show. There we go. Five Alive, folks. I want to see who's first on today. Be either Amy or Lawrence. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. Hey, Amy, you beat everybody, Amy. This is the warm-up. This is the warm-up. The 5 minutes before the Five Alive is the warm-up. I get the fingers going here by just playing something. Yeah. Amy, you beat your husband. Yes. Five Alive. Five Alive. Sing five songs at 5 o'clock right here on Maori Churr TV. Maria, welcome, Maria. Welcome to Five Alive right here on Maori Churr TV, coming to you live streaming from Toronto, Canada. And like I said, I always come on about 5 minutes earlier just to warm up, warm the fingers up, get the music going right, and then 5 o'clock I'll start off with the Five Alive show. And today I think I got a bonus song, all because of Amy. Amy said if she comes on first, she'll get a bonus song. So she always beats her husband online here. When I do Five Alive, she's always on before him. So she beats him on. We got 3 minutes to go before 5 o'clock. But this afternoon, for those of you that be watching the replay of this, and most probably watch the replay on my other show I had today. It's called Talking Voices. I had Jonathan Carr on, and Jonathan Carr is on today watching my Five Alive show with his wife, Amy. So I just want to say thank you very much for Jonathan. It was great having you on today, sir. And I really enjoyed it, and it was fun to hear about your experiences and your journey to where you are today. And you're living in Michigan now? But a young man started out from New Zealand in Kawarau, and he's built his life over here in the States. So pretty good. Awesome. So Rose just said, I'm on the big screen. Okay. I'm on the big screen. That's the only way we do things here, is you go big or you go home. So just a warm-up, see? Warm-up. There we go. Yeah, so that was a great show this afternoon I did with John, and thank you very much. And next week I have a young lady that's coming on Saturday on the 3 o'clock show, Amelia Butler. She's from New Zealand, but she lives down in Vegas. And but she'll be, I'll be streaming live with her from New Zealand, because she went home for a family event, or went home to see the family. And so that'll be pretty cool, be talking to her. It'll be 7 o'clock in the morning down there, and it's 3 o'clock in the afternoon here, so she has to get up early. Sorry about that. But yeah, it looks pretty cool, man. So, yes, folks. Amazing. And I'm only doing these shows, this Five Alive and Talking Voices, till the end of July. July the 31st will be the last show that I'll be doing because I'm going to take the summer off. I'm going to do some things for the summertime and maybe come up with some new ideas or with a new platform. I'll think of something and put something together, and we'll have something to do in the fall, in the fall season. So, yes. All right. So anyway, it is 5 o'clock right now, and I'd like to stop my background music here, and I'll have to start off with my first song. And this is actually is a pretty nice song, this one. I kind of like the song. Let me get some good music here, good sounding music. Oh, nice. Yes, I have my technician, my sound man. He lives in Windsor, Ontario. Doug, you might see him on the line there. Look, see? And he's, Doug and I, we go backwards and forwards on my shows here. Like before the shows, we do sound checks and all that kind of camera checks and lighting check and everything like that. So some things we do miss. We do come across some tech problems, but we try to take care of it as soon as we can. So anyway, to get my first song off, and here it is. It's a song that, I'll just play it, and you guys will most probably like it. So here we go. It goes something like this. Who's gonna tell you when it's too late? Who's gonna tell you things ain't so great? You can't go on thinking something's wrong. Who's gonna drive you home tonight? Who's gonna pick you up when you fall? Who's gonna hang it up when you call? Who's gonna pay attention to your dream? Who's gonna plug your ears when you scream? Can't go on thinking something's wrong. Who's gonna drive you home tonight? Who's gonna hold you down when you shake? Who's gonna come around when you break? You can't go on thinking there's something wrong. Who's gonna drive you home tonight? You can't go on thinking there's something wrong. Who's gonna drive you home tonight? Yeah, that was Cars. That was a great, great song. And Cars, they wrote that song, man. It was a really, really, really cool song. You know, the one thing about these songs that these guys write, you know, we don't own the rights to them. I wish we did. But we sing them, and they need guys like us to sing these songs to keep them alive, because if nobody sings them, who's going to sing them? So, and I just want to thank Facebook and YouTube for giving us this platform to play these music, to entertain you guys. Wherever you are around the world, whether you're inside your kitchen, your lounge, your bedroom, outside in the patio, or whatever, but we get to entertain you, or I get to entertain you from my studio down here. I got Studio A, Maori Churr TV, Studio A. Five Alive, where I sing five songs at 5 o'clock right here in Toronto, Canada. Five songs. But sometimes you get a bonus song. And today I feel I got a bonus song coming up too later on. So thank you. Oh, I want to say hi to a few people. Peter Dixon. Hi, Peter. Thank you for coming on, buddy. And Deanna. Yes, thank you for coming on, folks. Great. Awesome. My buddy Doug Gill, as I saw Doug. And then there's Amy. And then there's Jonathan Carr, the gentleman I had on this afternoon on my show. This afternoon, when I did the show with Jonathan Carr, you can see it tomorrow because I'll put it on my YouTube page where you just go to Maori Churr TV. Okay? So you can subscribe to that channel. You see all the people that I've interviewed from New Zealand, all the shows that I've done, and you can go and check it out. It's free. Just subscribe. Hit the bell, because the bell gives you a notification when I do live shows just like this, stuff like that, so they let you know. So it doesn't matter where you are around the world, because I got people watching in from South Korea, from Japan, China, and United States. Oh, here's another place. South Africa. Yes. So thank you for all those people that have come on, because I have three channels. I have three channels that they go to. So anyway, so that's pretty cool. Now, the next song I'm going to do, this is for, you know, folks, I just want to say that I do have a fan. He's 96. He's going to be 97 this year. And he's sitting in his chair right now watching this show. An Italian gentleman. He's from the old country, you know, Sicilian, Siciliano. And I'm sure that there's lots of other Italiano people are watching this too. So I'm going to do a song for him and my friend Orlando Furiano. Orlando, you must probably come on later. If he doesn't, you'll see the replay. Orlando Furiano. So I'm going to sing this song. This is from the old country. This is the song by Dean Martin. And they would love this song. Okay. Here it is. It's an older, you know, a good Italian, a paisan, you know, paisan, like cantare, paisan. Oh, Mr. Peary. When the moon hits your eyes like a bigger pizza pie, that's amore. When the world seems to shine like you had too much wine, that's amore. Bells would ring, ting-a-ling-a-ling, ting-a-ling-a-ling. You will sing Vita Bella. Hearts will play, tippy-tippy-tay, tippy-tippy-tay, like a gay tarantella. When the stars make you drool, just like a pasta fasool, that's amore. When you dance down the street with a cloud at your feet, you're in love. when you walk in a dream. Now you know you're not dreaming, Signore. Scusa me, but you see, back in old Napoli, that's Amore. Hey, come on, stay, OG. Lindsay Henry, that's a Maori, yes. The Maori from Kafia. Mafia from Kafia. When the stars make you drool, just like a pasta for soul, that's a Maori. When you dance down the street, when the cloud at your feet, you're in love. When you walk in a dream, but you know you're not dreaming, Signore. Scusa me, but you see, down in old Napoli, that's Amore. That's Amore. Ciao, bambini, bambini, ciao. Thank you. That's for Mr. Peary. He's sitting in his chair and he's watching, and I can see him. He's laughing most probably right now. And my other friend Orlando Furiano, he'll be on. He'll watch the replay. These are my Italian paisanos. Yes, great, fantastic. So, yeah. Oh, yep. Dad's watching. Rose said, Siciliano, born, Tobico. Yeah, there you go, Rose. So, let me see. And I got my friend, Lindsay Henry. He has a radio show back in New Zealand. He's got two shows. One is called The Green Door, and the other one is called The Fano, The Family Show. It's a radio show. He's got a radio show back home. Lindsay Henry. Brother, thank you for coming on to watching this Five Alive on Maori Churr TV. Only here in Toronto, Canada. You can see that. Right? Toronto, Canada, where they have Maori Churr TV. There you go. Thank you for coming on, brother. Thank you. Appreciate that. So, now I'm down to my third song. And like I said, I sing five songs at 5 o'clock right here on Saturdays. But I do have a bonus song where I throw in another song. But this song is by the Eagles. So if you're an Eagle fan, this is a nice song. I really like this one. This is a nice Eagle song. And it's called The Best of My Love. Here we go.
Every night, lying in bed, holding you close to my dream, thinking about all the things that we said, coming apart at the seams. We tried to talk it over, but all the words came out too rough. I know you're trying to give me the best of your love. Beautiful faces, loud empty places, look at the way that we live. Wasting our time on cheap talk and wine, left us so little to give. That same old crowd was like a cold dark cloud, we could never rise above. Here in my heart, I give you the best of my love. Oh, sweet darling, you get the best of my love. Oh, sweet darling, you get the best of my love. I'm going back in time, it's a sweet dream. It's a quiet time, and I would be alright if I could go on sleeping. Every morning I wake up and worry, what's gonna happen today? You see it your way, I see it my way. We both keep slipping away. You know we all we had each other, baby. I guess that wasn't enough. Here in my heart, I give you the best of my love. Oh, sweet darling, you get the best of my love. Oh, sweet darling, you get the best of my love. Oh, 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 sweet darling, you get the best of my love. Oh, 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 sweet darling, you get the best of my love. Oh, 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 oh.
That was the Eagles, the best of my love. I tell you, man, that's a great group. They got great harmony. They got great songs. And I wish I wrote those songs. But, hey, I don't have the rights to them. But I love singing them. And I think they let me sing these songs because, you know, the more we sing them, the more people recognize the songs. Right? Correct? So, Christine from Australia. Hey, baby, Christine's watching. Yes, Marina. What time is it down there, Christine? It's got to be about 9 o'clock or 8 o'clock in the morning. And my brother here from Florida, from Daytona, Florida, Willie Faraday's online. Chair. Oh, there's that word, chair. See? Chair. Maori Chair TV. Can you imagine if the whole world was going around saying, hey, Chair Dino, nice show, bro. Chair. See? And Dave Jeff's on, the radio guy. Dave's got his own radio show down in Richmond, Virginia. It's called KLA Talks 2020, Kiwis Living Abroad. There you go, Dave. Good plug by you, buddy. Nice, 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 nice. So, yeah, it's good to have everybody aboard. Thank you very much. You know what? I got to have a matua. You see this? Matua? You can see that? Matua. You don't know what's inside of that. It's water. Yeah, really. Here's a good song. I used to sing this song way back in the clubs and all this and that. And I used to have this hat, you know, this like gangster type hat. Because it's a pretty cool song, this song. And just want to get adjusted a little bit here. So this is a song by Bobby Darin. A lot of people don't know. Oh, yes, 7 a.m., just after 7 a.m. Christine, I thank you very much for waking up early in the morning to catch me live. You're a sweetheart. Thank you, Christine. Love and hugs to all the whānau down there in Australia. Cheers. Kia ora. Yeah. So here we go with Bobby Darin. This is a nice song. This is for my brother down in Florida. Daytona, Florida. Churr. Oh, there's that word, churr. Hey. Yeah.
Oh, the shark had pretty teeth there, and it shows them pearly white. Just a jackknife has Mack Heath D, and he keeps it out of sight. And the shark bites, and his teeth deep, scarlet billow begins to spread. Fancy glove though has Mack Heath deep, and there's never and ever a trace of red on the sidewalk. Sunday morning, don't you know, there's a body just oozing life. Someone sneaking round the corner. Could that someone be a Mack the Knife? Yeah, from a tugboat on a river going slow. A cement bag, ooh, is dropping on down, down, down. You know that cement is for the weight, deep. You can make a large bet that Mackie's back in town. My man Louis Miller, he splits the seam bag, gone, after drawing out all his cash. Now Mack he spends like a sailor. Could it be our boys done something rash? Sukito Dre, ooh, Janie Diver, Polly Peachum, and all Miss Lulu Brown. Hey, the line forms on the right, dear. Now that Mack Heath is back in town. Now that Mack Heath back in town. Now that Mack Heath, woo, back in town. Mack Heath, yeah. Churr. Oh, see, there's that word again. Churr. Comes up. Comes up once. Comes up. Churr. Do you like that one? Okay, just post the claps and the loves. Come on. Post it up so if you like that one. Yeah, there you go. Lucinda. Lucina. Wow, look, we got a lot more people coming on. Churr. Even Lawrence from Queenstown, New Zealand's on. Hey, Lawrence. Churr. It's got, Willie said, Chair, bro, you know Stacy and I are on the Atlantic, just up from New Samurai Beach, known as the shark capital of Daytona. Well, I hope you're not in the ocean, bro. I hope you're on the bar sitting down having a drink or something up there, down there. Nice, 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 nice. Yep. Thanks, Lawrence. Go, Dino, Lawrence. Say, go, Dino. Right. Okay, here's a nice song. Willie loves this song. I know he loves this song. If he's got his ukulele or his guitar, I think he'll play along with me. You ready, Willie? Okay, I'm gonna sing this song for him. This is my fifth song. This is supposed to be my last song, but because it's a great day today, and you people are being good to me, great to me, so I'm gonna sing a bonus song after this. Here we go. This is Wallace. He's gonna like this song. Here we go. Yes, Wagon Wheel. Heading down south to the land of the pines, thumbing my way to North Carolina, starting up the road to pray to God to see the headline. I made it down the coast in 17 hours, picking me a bouquet of dogwood flowers. I'm hoping to rally, see my baby tonight. Rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like a wind and a rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. Grinding up the coal down in New England, I was born to be a fiddler in an old-time string band. My baby plays a guitar, I pick a banjo now. Oh, North Country winter keeps getting me down. I lost my money playing poker, I had to leave town. I ain't turning back, living your life no more. Yeah! Rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, anywhere you feel. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like a wind and rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. Walking to the south out of Roanoke, caught a trucker out of Philly, had a nice long talk. He's heading west for the Cumberland Gap to Johnson City, Tennessee. Gotta get her moving before the sun. I gave my baby calling my name. I know that she's the only one. If I die on rally, at least I'll die free. Hey! Rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, anywhere you feel. Hey, hey, rock me, rock me. Rock me, mama, like a wind and a rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, anywhere you feel. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like a wind and rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey, hey, mama, rock me. Rock me.
Oh yeah, Darius Ruckus, rock me, rock me, wagon wheel. Woo! Yes. All right, yeah, that's pretty cool. That was my fifth song. Normally, you know, I just sing five songs and that's it. But today I have a bonus song for you guys. Because Amy wanted a bonus song. So she was the first one on. See? Oops, I got to have a little matua here. That's water, by the way. That's water. Oh, yes. Nice water. Oh, David. Linda, thank you all you guys for coming on. Ennis, everybody's coming on. Thank you. I'm glad you guys are checked in. Wooly, Wallace Faraday. Well done, brother. You like that one, eh, Wooly? Chair, bro. Can I imagine? Can you imagine you and me singing that one together in a bar down in Daytona? We got to go down to Daytona, and I'll go to a bar, and we'll just, you know, it'll be awesome, man. Okay, so I have my bonus song, which is the last song, and this is now this song. To be honest with you, I went to the studio in Detroit, where this song was sung in the studio in Detroit. And I went into the studio, and the song was sung by the Temptations. That's going way back. I took a tour around the studio and looked at everything, and the guy was showing us around. He said, anybody here want to I can sing this song? This is where the Temptation sang My Girl. They did the vocals. It was under like a shaft, and this big shaft had like echo and sound, or you know, inside under this big shaft. So everybody pointed to me and they said, "Here, this guy over there will sing." So they played it. They played the song there, and I sang underneath them, underneath this big shaft. It's like a duck, you know, like one of those ducks you got in the house. It kind of gives that echo. So I sang this song underneath there, and it was amazing, man. What a feeling it was, you know. And going into that studio and seeing where all those Motown people recorded those songs, it was a magical trip for me to do, like to go there and see that and take part and sing inside the studio there. It was amazing. So I'm going to do this song. It's called My Girl. Here we go. My last song. I've got sunshine on a cloudy day. When it's cold outside, I've got the month of May. I guess you say, what can make me feel this way? My girl, my girl, talking about my girl, my girl. I've got so much honey, the bees envy me. I've got the sweetest song than the birds in the tree. I guess you say, what can make me feel this way? My girl, my girl, talking about my girl, my girl. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, hey, hey. I don't need no money, fortune or fame. I've got all the riches, baby, one man can claim. I guess you say, what can make me feel this way? My girl, my girl, talking about my girl. I've got sunshine on a cloudy day, my girl. Even got the month of May now, my girl. Well, there you go, folks. Thank you so much for coming on to Five Alive right here in Toronto on Maori Churr TV. Five Alive. This is where it all happens here. Five Alive, where I sing five songs free every Saturdays. And don't forget, at 3 o'clock Saturdays, I do another show. 3 o'clock in the afternoon. It's called Talking Voices. So thank you, folks, for checking in, tuning in. I appreciate that. You have yourselves a wonderful day, or wherever you are. Kia ora!